We got Doug Kearney, our special guest tonight. That's what I'm talking about. Dan Kopp on bass. Number two on drums. Oh, it's Friday night. We have nothing better to do but have a good time. That's right. Oh, can't forget Danny and Janae working the bar. We're getting ready to close up. got Doug Kearney, our special guest, and we had a lot of fun tonight, and I hope you enjoyed the music.
Staying safe, staying healthy, and thanks for getting me out of the house.
Oh, I'm telling you, getting out of the house, got to do it.
Yeah.
So now you have a band, and what's the band's
King
name?
King Combo.
Actually,
it's not my band, it's Billy Barnard's band.
Oh, Billy's Barnard band? Okay.
And,
okay.
What kind of music?
It's kind of a hybrid Zydeco rock boogie dance band.
Nice.
We like to get people dancing.
Billy Varner.
Yeah, we got Brad Baxter on bass.
Okay.
And Steve Vincent on keyboards.
Nice.
And accordion. And,
wow. Accordion too?
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
Well, he took up accordion for the band.
Really?
And that's quite dedication.
That's dedication.
He's a wonderful keyboard player. And then I'll buy an accordion.
And he
jumped in the deep end.
Wow, good for him.
That's great. You know, it really adds a great flavor to the band.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
That's
great.
Yeah.
originally Louisiana, Central Louisiana, Alexandria.
And you play music now?
Yeah, I did. I spent the first 30 years of my life down there.
Really? And so you got some of that swampy kind of blues,
it was
zydeco.
Everywhere, you know.
Yeah.
I mean, it wasn't just the zydeco. There was a lot of country and swamp pop.
Right.
And pretty eclectic.
Thank you.
lot of influences. I mean, you got some country there. You have, Zydeco, I hear that. Yeah. You know, and there's some of that. Obviously, blues. Anything else am I missing? Do you do some jazzy type stuff, too?
Yeah, I mean, well, there's a lot of jazz in Louisiana. And so, I mean, we were, growing up as kids, we were hit by everything as young players. Excuse me. And it was just there for the pickings. You know, you could choose anything, any avenue you want to go down. And if you wanted to make money, I'm talking like back in the 80s, I moved here in 86, you pretty much had to do the cover stuff as long as you're doing cover country or cover Zydeco or the top 40 stuff. You know, you could get by.
Nice.
You were pretty much forced to basically do all these styles.
Right. Wow.
And then come up here and you get to do whatever you want.
Right. So, I like it. I like doing that up here. hanging out with us. Doug Kearney, thank you. And hope to see you guys again soon. Keep your head up. We're going to get through this, all of us together. And we're going to have one big, massive party when it's all done. Thank you. Talk to you soon.